The National Disaster Risk Reduction and Management Council, or NDRRMC, has released initial figures on the destruction of Typhoon Ompong. Nearly 150,000 families, or nearly 600,000 individuals, were affected by Typhoon Ompong from Regions 1, 2, 3, Calabarzon, Mimaropa, and the Cordillera Administrative Region, and likewise in the National Capital Region. Now, there are around 50,000 families staying in evacuation centers in various affected regions. The NDRRMC says in total, 957 cities and municipalities were affected by Typhoon Ompong. At least 229 areas were flooded. The government is set to fly 1,200 sacks of rice to the north, and it will also add 51 million pesos to the DSWD's budget for assistance to affected families.